The learning intention for this lesson is that you will understand how light is reflected off concave and convex mirrors, and the success criteria is that you will be able to define the terms convex and concave and draw scientific diagrams to demonstrate the reflection of light off a convex and a concave mirror. Here I've got a round mirror. Now both sides of this have been mirrored, and if the light is going to hit the inside of here, we say this is the concave surface. So it's a concave surface. I remember this as though, like, if you're walking into the cave, it's concave. The other way, if the light was to hit on the outside, this we call convex. So concave, walking into the cave, the light is going to go into the cave. Convex, it's going to hit the outside. Okay, now the way the light behaves with a concave mirror is that it will actually focus into a specific point. So the light, you can see it there, it's traveling in straight lines. I've used the triple beam here just so we can see how it's behaving. So we've got three beams that are going to hit the mirror, and they're going to get reflected towards one another to create what we call a focal point or a focus. Okay, so you can see that point here. All right, see how all of those three beams, they all focus onto the same point after being reflected off that curved mirror. And the way that we would draw this is exactly the same as all the other ways. Okay, so you would trace the inside of your mirror, trace where the light box is, mark where the three rays are exiting the light box, mark where they hit the mirror, and the extra bit you would be labeling is marking where the focal point is, and then connecting up your lines so that you can see that. Now if we're looking at a convex mirror, here the complete opposite happens. So instead of the rays being focused towards one another and we end up with a focal point, this actually causes the light to disperse. So you can see that as the light hits the mirror, those beams are moving outwards, not towards one another.